It's not a big pile of regulations. It's a market-based system where the standards are being enforced. It's improving the lots of these people without, you know, a lot of bureaucracy and that kind of thing.
It's a great program, and it's totally scalable. And we hope to take the CIW's Fair Food program and apply it to other harvests in other states.